Joan Baez's house?
You sure?
I think so. Somewhere up in the hill.
Don't you tell them where.
No.
How long have you known each other?
Met Earl at a Newport in 1959 or 60.
I believe so.
And he was so shy, he just come up and say, remember this one? That was all. For about the first five times I met him, he'd say that, and we'd just sing that same song.
I had reason to be shy. I admired your singing somewhere.
Then I got a terrible crush on him when I went into, where were we? Louise, we were in some, gave a concert together, and I went into the ladies' room, and there's a woman sitting there. I said, oh, guys, the girl is just, oh, he's just so far out, and she's standing there washing her hands at the sink looking really crazy. It's Earl's wife. I said, you lucky bum. She said, you think so, do you?
Joan, there's a song that you recorded that inspired me to record it. And if you remember the words, I'd like to do it. Love is just a four-letter word.
I'll try it.